reconciles. Criswell predicts the millennium reveals the middle night arrival of philosophers and thieves. A Moisen calls to prayers the baby face and heels that all may lubricate themselves with commonplace ideals. With Oppenheimer thinking like a chump, I wander naked down the Vegas Strip with a toothless lady luck. Having kissed the monkey's paw and put the twitching bone to rest, I seize the impulse of desire, twisting milk from the virgin's breast. A howling shadow, time floats on the edge of life, like the drowned, swollen child of lily ponds and actinite, like some unmanned nervous system twitching in the sun, examining its body fluids, paying tribute to no one. As Criswell predicts, the millennium shall come and spit the wind of ember dust through the sails of the ghost galleon.